That's assets, total assets, which is liabilities and the rest. So with these items, what we're supposed to do is to find the purchase price and goodwill for the firm. So how do we get the purchase price? Our purchase price, we have to get it through the net assets. So what is the net assets? You say net assets equals assets minus liabilities. So this is what we're going to use. These items are what we're going to use to find our purchase price. And as soon as that is done, we find the goodwill. So let's start. For the assets, for our assets, we have non-current assets. The non-current assets is 26,000. Then we have our current assets, including cash payment. All is gone already. So we have divided to 2,120. So we add it together, it was 02182. So our total assets, is 28,120. Now, less liabilities. From this information, for liabilities, I already told you that a firm would have its assets, its liabilities, and its capital to make up the balance sheet or the statement of financial position. But right now, what we need to get out of, what we need to find out, is the net assets, which is the purchase price. So to get the purchase price is assets minus liabilities. So now we have our assets, we need to find the liabilities. From the liabilities and equity. Equity are the money that we put into the business from shareholders or retained earnings. So here we have equity, then we have our non-current liabilities. We have this and we have this. So our non-current liabilities, we write it, non-current liabilities. The value, are you guys okay?
Yes.
Non-current liabilities, the value of 3,000. Then we have current liabilities, the value 1,005. Current liabilities, the value 1,500. So from here we have this. All this was taken away from this. This statement. All this, you have to sum it together and take it away from here. So here we have the 00. So write it out. This is 1,005 from here. You less from 28,120. 0, 2, 11, 6, 7, 3, 23,620. Is it clear? So we have 23,620 becomes our net assets, which is the same as purchase price. Any question about this? Any question, please?
No.
No, thank you. Now we have our purchase price. We need to find the goodwill. What is the formula for goodwill? I told you to stop writing. The formula for goodwill equals purchase price minus the fair value of the assets. Fair value of assets. So what's the purchase price now? To have our ordinary share. They said our share premium was 20,000. Share premium. Can you see there? Share premium. 20,000. Do you see it or not?
No.
Share premium, 20,000. Ordinary shares, 20,000. Can you see that? So this 20,000 plus.
What's that?
This 3,000 dollars. Ordinary shares. 3,000, yeah. So we have share premium to our ordinary shares. We have our ordinary share. Ordinary share value to 20,000. The premium, 3,000. That's 23,000. So that's all our fair value for them. Do you get it? This will be our fair value. value of assets. So this is what 23,620, right? 23,620 minus the value of the shares of the company.
600.
23,000, right? 23,000.